The Young Musicians Platform Awards is a joint venture between BBC Northern Ireland and the Arts Council of Northern Ireland, and the idea was that you throw the doors open to musicians right across the different genres of classical, traditional music and jazz, and offer a prize to them of £5,000 per person, which they can use towards lessons, go to study in another country, developing, go to master classes, developing their career in some way in the field of music. So the five musicians that we've had today are the five people who have been unveiled as the winners for 2014.
I think it's really important to encourage in any way possible the work of young musicians. There's this expression about music being handed down, but I think there can come a time when older people need the music to be handed up to them again by the spirit and energy of younger players.
As it happens, this is the 90th anniversary of the BBC in Northern Ireland, and in fact all those years ago the first thing the BBC broadcast to the nation was music, and it's been part of our DNA for decades. Right from throughout our history, music of all genres has been a core part of what we do, and of course a particular role which is very relevant to today is finding new and exciting talent.
We're delighted to be supporting so many young, talented artists who are from Northern Ireland, will go on to develop their careers perhaps and hopefully all around the world, but also bring that back to Northern Ireland as well.
Music is one of those things that seems to transcend problems that we all have. It's one of those unifying factors. And I think the exciting thing that we discovered was not just the winners, but the ones who are coming through underneath have so much to offer as well. It gives us a chance to meet those people, to see them, to hear them talking about the passions that they have, and for us to mark out our future for the next 3 or 4 years in terms of championing them all.
I think it's fair to say that the future of jazz, traditional music and classical music here in Northern Ireland is in safe hands if those five short performances are anything to go by. And we'll be hearing more from all five of them right across BBC, Radio Ulster and TV and online over the coming months.